Yeah, sleep during my sleep. Because there's like no room in his classroom.
Spelling tests and project work.
They're all disgusting down the bottom and they're just not very good to it.
I see water on the ground down here. What's that?
This is because the toilet leaks. And this one is closed off, but I think about 3 others are as well because they're really leaking around the bottom and up the top. They're very stinky. They're just not very nice.
The internet when it doesn't work properly and it doesn't let you go on.
Then you get onto a test and the computer goes flat.
And how often does that happen?
Lots, and the teachers get very annoyed.
The classrooms are small, but the teachers are fantastic.
The room leaks, but at least it's dry in the new library.
The internet crashes all the time, but we still get to meet students from around the world.
The preppy room is a long way away, but the playground is huge.
Yes, the toilets are stinky, but I love Yarram Primary School because it's so friendly here.